this room, but we need a new way up.
Oh, for fuck's sake, are you serious, man? Raining.
Oh, are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone.
You being a cheeky wee fuck now, are you? Don't fucking start with me. You fucking be the Andy? Do you know who I am? I'm the ghost of Sparta. I killed an entire pantheon just because they fucked with me. And lied to me and deceived me and...
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked. And all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Oh, this is gonna, this is spiraling out of control. No. Don't like this. Why is it spiraling out of control? He's going off to fucking... Like, he's off the fucking reserve at this point. Jesus! Why is there one of these here? For what reason?
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
How'd that go? It was pretty... It was pretty easy, to be honest. All I had to do was piss him off. I had to just tickle his toes a little bit and he was... triggered enough that I could fuck him over.
Wait.
Whatever.
I am about to slap him in the face. Like, he doesn't even say he's found another scroll and he's excited. Like, he's just nothing. This isn't the kid I have traveled the entire game with.
Come on, this way! Attack!
Boy!
Really, dude? Really? Really, Artreus? What are you doing? Just because you're a god doesn't mean you're invulnerable, you...
tactical retreat.
You dick.
it up, brother!
Does he just not, does he not revive me anymore either? I swear. If he doesn't revive me just because of this bullshit, I'm gonna be triggered.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
I'm expecting problems or weakness up here. So badly.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
No problem.
Boy, the rune.
Wait, isn't that the mark Freya gave us?
Carve along that.
Wouldn't that mean if we could
Yonai.
We could find the rune for Vana for Vanaheim and to Vanaheim. Couldn't we?
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Now we've destroyed the gate for you. Well done, Kratos.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yonai!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Boy, I am...
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Are you being serious? Hello? That's an armored dragon.
Don't you know when to give up?
Nope. I've been through enough shit for a lifetime.
Stay away from my son!
Oh, shit.
You won't stop me.
Damn it,
I will break you. Why won't you die?
No, don't say that. What I dodged. No. The fuck am I supposed to do now? That dragon's not really fast. Surely the World Serpent would want to help me. He doesn't like Thor, and Baldur's his brother. So come on now.
Activated the bridge. Hey, I ask you a question.
Too late. It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it?
Ooh, do we get to see what Asgard looks like?
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Where are we going? Hello? Oh, should we in Helheim? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuckers. It's like, oh, no.
Boy?
I'm here.
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
I wanted to see what Asgard looked like. Son of a bitch.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple. But at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
we'll probably get out of hell the better.
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
Wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Yep. Let's get out of here. Cause the quicker we get out of here, the better I'll feel. Cause I feel like we're gonna end up seeing visions of Zeus and all the bad shit I've done, and then he's gonna find out about it.
What was that?
I'm gonna be freaked out.
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in. I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but... faster?
Let me think.
There we go. That's right, my axe has no effect here. Ooh. Oh. Get out of here, please. I'd very much like to. I don't want to be in hell. I didn't want Baldur to find us.